Something I can do for you, Shepard?
How have the last couple years treated you?
Serving on the... knowing the truth about Soft, but I know how important it is. So I keep trying. Fighting the good fight, right?
Ashley Williams was on Horizon. She said she was looking into Cerberus.
I know. I approved the mission. We had to find out if they were behind the missing colonists. I couldn't tell anyone without compromising the investigation. I'm sorry.
I thought we were friends. Never expected you to go behind my back.
We didn't know about you at the time. And I wouldn't have told you if I did. What if the elusive man was manipulating you? Lying to you? The report actually confirmed your story. I still don't trust Cerberus. But they were right about the Collectors abducting the colonists. Unfortunately, Williams didn't find anything to convince the Council that the Reapers are behind this, or even that they exist.
Last I knew, we were still fighting holdouts.
Well, here and there. Not that you could... they're not quite there.
I better go.
My door is always open.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the... in addition, this allows lag-free communication, even when you operate off...
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Well. Everybody.
From the captured Cerberus agent. The information could adversely affect Cerberus if it were ever circulated publicly. Data uploaded to Alliance Command.
This is easy short missing.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
missing.